Goblet, reverse lunge, plus slider. The slider's underneath my foot, doesn't matter if you're using a dumbbell or kettlebell. Ribcage down, nice and tall. Knee comes down, tickles the ground, and pops back up to lock through that hip. Don't think about your slider going back, think about your hip dropping straight down. Goblet, reverse lunge, plus slider.